Mr. Bischoff. He's a really cool guy. I really enjoy his class, and I've learned a lot in the class.
I'd like to give a shout out to Ms. Roman for always being super nice and positive every time I walk into her room, and yeah.
A teacher I appreciate is Mr. Bischoff, and the reason I appreciate him is because he allows me to be as creative as I want in his classes and produce some cool work.
A teacher I appreciate is Ms. He really knows how to connect with students, and his class is really interesting.
A teacher that I appreciate is Mr. Buwalder, because he always cares how his students do, and he really wants the best out of all of his students.
Ms. Burley is my favorite teacher because she cares about her students and talks to them like after high school to see how they're doing, to show that she actually cares.
A teacher I appreciate is Ms. McCracken. She wants her students to succeed, and she's always willing to help them.
A teacher I appreciate is Ms. Burley because she doesn't only help me in school, but she helps me in life and the mental side, and she's always just there for me and always helps me with things outside of school, and yeah.
A teacher I would appreciate is Mrs. Lisa. Mrs. Lisa was one of the best teachers I've had here at Roxbury High School, and the way she was able to help me with my college application, all the times in class, and always saying good morning, and she was a very kind teacher when it came to National Honor Society, so I would appreciate Mrs. Lisa.
I'd have to say Miss Hetty. I just had her this year, and she's helped me get through the year, and she's been very lenient with like her grading and stuff, and she's helped me get through all my assignments, and I'm really thankful for her.
I would say my teacher appreciation goes to Ms. Burley. Ms. Burley is someone I can go to whenever I want to talk or whenever I need something. Ever since freshman year, Ms. Burley helped me a lot with school and everything outside of school.
I would like to recognize Ms. Burley for being a great teacher throughout the years, since she inspired me to get into the media field, which is what I want to do through college and afterwards.
A teacher I'd like to appreciate is Miss Lisa because she's always so supportive and helps me in school.
The teacher I appreciate the most is Miss Burley because I've known her for 3 years and she's been very caring and supportive.
I selected Miss Santoro because I had her for 2 years in high school and she was always the one uplifting my day. She always greets me in the hallways with a nice big smile on my face, and I think she's a great teacher.
I want to give a shout out to Mr. Shadwell. He's in the business department. He's a great accounting teacher. I like talking to him. He's a funny guy. He teaches you how to not do tax fraud. Very important, very important.
I'd like to give a shout out to Ms. Norgard because she's a great teacher and teach me great things.
I want to give a shout out to Mr. Bemba. He's a great coach, he's a good friend, and he always gives me great advice.
I would like to shout out Ms. Spargo for being a very supportive teacher and lightening the day.
Mr. DiOrio, just because he always has a smile on his face, he comes to school very happy, he makes me laugh a lot, and that's all you really can ask for as a student.
I want to give a shout out to Mr. Basho. He helps me a lot with math, and he's really fun to talk to. We talk sports and all sorts of stuff.
I want to give a shout out to Ms. Zaris because she was very welcoming and friendly towards her students.
Ms. Theodoropoulos, I've known her for almost 2 years now, and I love her because she forms her own unique relationships with all her students. And even though she teaches a million different kinds of classes, she keeps them very entertaining.
I'd like to give a shout out to Ms. McCracken. She always brightens my day at 7:30 in the morning and is a great teacher.
All right. I'd like to give a shout out to Mr. Buwalder. He makes my least favorite subject fun.
Okay. I'd like to give a shout out to Mr. Gottfried. I like Roxanne